Hi, today's video, I'll perform a rigging and unrigging a stage verb. First, you must wear your proper protective equipments, in short, your PPE. Then second, check that the stage is clean and the wood is not rotten. Then inspect the lines and fittings. Then make sure the gant line is new and clean. It's clean and new. Let's go! Let's proceed to perform a stage work. First thing we do to perform a stage hitch, you must have a 2 meters of length from the running end of the gant line that serves as allowance. The 2 meters of the gant line starts making a stage hitch from the hitch of the stage rather. While we're performing a stage hitch, we are going to cross under the plank. Make sure to tighten the rope. Like this, we cross under the plank. If you are done, you can now start 2 half pitches in both sides of the horn. Now start perform a bow line. Making a bow line, you must be level on your waist. secure the bowline by making at least 2 half pitches. Like this. If you are done, we're going to do the same on the other side. Let's go. Yes. This is my final. Now I should test this stage board to lowering and raising. Now we are done tying the stage board. Proceed in raising and lowering. First, we check the rolling shackle if it's in a good condition. But in my case, I don't have a rolling shackle, so that I use a pull. Then when making the lowering turns, it should only be running on the opposite side of the stage to prevent the tilting. Then we jerk the stage up to 4 times to check if it's secured. After we jerk, we put a protection to avoid the hitting surface, like this. And if you're lowering, you need to cooperate with your partner to avoid accidents. Then last, get ready to work aloft. Thank you.